What do we need for CI? Crap, we need people to host, we need a banner, and I think that's it. I think we need people to host and a banner. What do you need?
Do you know this place? I don't know where to go.
I have no idea where we are, dude.
Oh my god.
Let's try to say. Alright, let's go. Now, all we need to do, I know, what do we need?
Maybe a guy for the...
A guy, like a funny guy, like a cute one, like a cutie pie.
No!
Oh my gosh! You killed somebody, Jay! You killed somebody! Oh my gosh, what are we gonna do?
Is he alive?
He's alive! We gotta find one person. I know the kids like, they like girls and stuff.
Yeah,
We gotta look for a girl.
A hot girl.
Exactly.
All right.
Okay.
I got this. I'm a Mac.
Okay. All right. We could do this.
It's fine.
Okay, where the heck are we? Oh my gosh. Oh.
I didn't know this was around CI.
I know. Like, what kind of weird camp is this? Like, there's like a, like, Occidental or Occidental or something? No, not Occidental. This here. Hey. Is that a little girl?
Hey, Ma, what's up?
What are you doing all the way out here in the rain, girl?
I think it's chilling.
No way.
Yeah. So, I'm trying to find some hot girls, you know? I'm trying to, like, pay you or something. I just need you for just a little while.
Yeah, what we could do is, give, like, $20 right now.
Something to eat before we do anything else. I'm starving.
Are you hungry? I know a guy, man. Let's go.
What'd you see like?
Tacos, man.
Tacos?
Yeah, tacos.
Bomb man, tacos. That sounds tight. Let's go get some tacos.
I'll call him up right now.
The taco market, it's pretty tough right now. Yeah, tacos, $5 each, dog. So before, it's about 20. Yeah, it's cool? Alright, I'll meet you over at the corner, bro. You know where to see me. Late. See what I got over here. You better be happy, man. It's the last tacos I got.
So where's this house?
Hi. He lives over there. I think I see him somewhere. Hi, there's a taco man right there, dude.
What is that? That guy looks...
Nah,
it's like
man.
A ninja.
Nah, trust me. These are some bomb ass tacos, son.
But it's a ninja.
Alright, cool. It's cool, man. Just stay quiet.
Oh, man.
Okay.
What up, man? What up?
Hey, what's up, man? You got some tacos for us?
Yeah. It's about $20. Some money.
Oh, man. Nah, dude. Trust me.
Man.
You see the money first.
Right here, man.
Better not be counterfeit, bro.
It's cool, man. It's cool.
I don't play. Alright, hold on. Let me produce you.
What? Yours?
What? Yeah! Taco!
Let me show you I ain't messing around, dude. Got the sauce.
No, dude. I'm telling you.
Some real tacos.
My dear.
Smell that.
Oh, no.
Calm down, bro.
Okay. Hi, man.
Are you sure this is worth it?
No, it's worth the trouble.
Do not eat all these tacos all at once, all right? All
right, I got it.
It's that strong.
Okay. Oh, damn. Oh. Hey, smoke these tacos.
Hey, hold up, hold up, hold up.
What's up, man?
Hey. I got $60 more in my pocket. I was wondering, man, if you could do a job for us.
What's the job, man?
We got this this Christian camp that right here, man, right here. 50. Right. I got 50. Like, we got a Christian camp that needs some hosting, man. Like,
yeah,
Christian camp.
We're all about Buddhism, dog.
Nah, it's tight. It's tight, son. Like, all you gotta do is go up there, do some martial arts.
Yeah, I feel you. Hey.
Come on, you make a bomb taco, I'm sure you could. If you could make a taco, you gotta be able to host.
Hey, man,
this.
I'm down with Jesus. Buddha
hell
is down with Jesus, dude.
Hell yeah!
I'll see you. Hey, let me get your cell phone number. What
is it? 707-373-8954.
Cool, man.
Yeah, son. I'll see you there. Peace out, my nizzle.
The boy is hard.
Oh, wait until you taste some tacos, yo.
Go.
I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo, Galileo, Galileo
Figaro. Magnifico!
Let's go!
Hi, we're here at CI.
CI?
Whoa. Hey, you want to see a dead body?
What's that? Oh my god, what you guys
Don't worry about it.
What up?
You good?
You good?
Hey, it's okay, you got hit.
What'd you guys fight? You hit him in the car? What?
Nah, we just tapped him. Don't worry about it.
It's okay.
Wait, what am I supposed to do again?
You're gonna host CI, girl. It's okay. You're gonna host MTVNite.
Don't worry about it.
Are you okay, mister?
Where are we going?
CI, bro. Happiest place on earth.
Don't worry about this. This is gonna be the funnest time of your life.
All right. Oh, okay. We're here. Okay. Well, we have one. And we have two. But where's the Taco Ninja?
Where's the Taco Ninja?
There's a Taco Ninja?
Where's the Taco Ninja?
Am I on?
On earth, man. All right. So where's the Taco Ninja?
Making that video, guys. Welcome to Here's MTV 2005.